it is what we already are.
A sense of center, a sense of being.
It's like this stillness, just a total stillness.
Aliveness of the inner.
Just a state of being that which you just, you feel infinite.
On this level that I can't describe in words.
There are no words.
There's nothing but silence, and it's wonderful.
You know, you sit down and you close your eyes.
And that's going and being still, you know, twice a day.
The technique itself is as easy as sitting at the top of a slide and simply letting go.
Now I can go and retire to myself.
You're dropping down to your core.
There's just some stillness in your day. It's like a calm starting point.
Twice a day within our class, you get credit for doing this. It's not a complicated thing. There's no focus involved. It's just a simple technique to allow the mind to get a deep state of rest that stays with you throughout the day. So you feel alert, ready to absorb knowledge. Your mind turns into the sponge, and you're just ready for the knowledge to come into it.
In high school, I ran cross country. The feeling that you get before you start a race, it's like you've got all this potential energy, but it's kind of like TM. On a very subtle level, sets you up for your day, and it just runs smoothly. And then there's just a quietness that kind of, I don't even want to say a quietness, it's a peacefulness, but it's like a peaceful intelligence.
In the Western way of things, we're always exerting, you know, and then when we're not exerting, we're relaxed, and we're, you know, zombieing out in front of the tube. But with the TM practice in particular, it seems to be a fusion of both, because I'm relaxing, but I'm also gaining more and more energy. And when I come out, I'm ready to fly.
Now I can go and retire to myself and find my peace. And then I come out and I know exactly how to go about the rest of my day and accomplish whatever I need to.
Every time that you meditate, you get the sense of peace. And this kind of love just, you know, envelop everybody, and you just have this, you know, this glow about you. You know, and as you get deeper and deeper into this meditation, practicing it twice a day, you realize that I'm invincible. I could do anything. Nothing could stop me.
The knowledge was really pure. They worked very hard to keep the knowledge. And the instructors go through a long, rigorous program to actually give you exactly what Maharishi had intended. The thing that I enjoy most about it is that it's a continual unfoldment of a journey. You know, I'm learning about myself every time that I start to meditate, every time that I go in. It's something new that I just add to the last session. And I'm thinking, how deep can I take this?
Life is still life, and so you have things that come in and you have to give it over certain obstacles. But I'm even more ready for it because I'm instilling this new stillness. I have this new peace in the midst of the storm.
You know, I think that's just like that aspect of being more and more you. And one wonderful thing is that you start thinking big and have these great ideas and wanted to change the world and wanted to do big things. And you know that you have the ability to do it. You feel it within you.